the community baker concept is that too often when people get things from a food kitchen or even a soup pantry, it's like leftovers. And they must always have the idea that it's what other people didn't necessarily want, what people are giving away. When you give them a good loaf of bread, you're giving them what you would eat. It's a gift. It's something that you've made. And I love that idea.
Yeah.